I'm Al Bouchard, and this is Critical for 17th February 2020. Let's discuss CBS All Access's streaming series Star Trek Picard, starring, of course, Sir Patrick Stewart, the one, the only retired admiral Jean-Luc Picard. A lot of people have been giving this show a lot of hate since it was announced, and having watched the first four episodes, I can't really see why. It's a good show. It's not action-adventure, it's not phaser fights, it's not blowing things up. They have had a couple of reasonable fight scenes going, but they were all very germane to the plot. They didn't have anything egregious in there. But people want what they're getting at the movies. Boom, 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 knife fights, gun fights, space fights. And this is not this show. This is not an action-adventure science fiction show. This is a science fiction drama. Drama means talking. Drama means working things out by conversation, not working things out by who's got the biggest cannon. Those who have been criticizing this show and Star Trek Discovery, which I've also managed to binge-watch the first two seasons of, it's not what you think you're going to get at the movies. It's not constant action with very little attention paid to characters. These two series have a lot of attention paid to characters. And the attention that is paid to those characters is going to end up paying off by the end of the season. At least I should hope so. Because, to my mind, it's very interesting character development. And I think the payoff is going to be something big. Now, normally, I would have avoided this channel and these shows, but we saw the first announcements for Star Trek Picard, and my wife found a way for us to get streaming for CBS All Access. These are about the only two things we watch on CBS All Access. And when Star Trek Picard is over, we will probably be canceling the show, the channel, as it may be. But we're enjoying it while we've got it. You are free to disagree with me. You want to leave angry screeds in the comments? Dislike this video? Go right ahead. It don't make me no never mind, as they used to say. So, later, tater. I'm Al Bouchard, and once again, this has been Critical.